Welcome to my channel Crochet Skills. In today's video I will show you how to crochet a digit, that is 3. So we are working on the series of digits from 0 to 10. This is my third digit, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. We will work on slip knot and chain 10. Go into the second chain, work a double crochet, one double crochet in the next stitch, one double crochet in the next, three double crochets in the next stitch, one, two, three, all three in the same stitch, three double crochets in the next, three double crochets in the next, one, two, three. So I have 123 stitches left. I will work one double crochet in each stitch, one double crochet in first, one double crochet into the next, one double crochet in next. I'll work one more double crochet in the last one. Chain one and turn. Go into the very first stitch, work a slip stitch. Go into the next, make another slip. Go into this third stitch, make a slip stitch. Chain 10, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. One double crochet into the second chain from the hook. One double crochet in each of the next two stitches. One and one into the next. And then I will work 3 stitches in each of the next except the last one. 1, 2 and 3 into the same stitch. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe Crochet Skills. Don't forget to click the bell. Please like and share my video. For any query you can ask me in comment section. Just watch and follow my pattern accordingly, and I hope you will like it. 3 double crochets in the next stitch, 1, 2 and 3. Okay, 1, 2 and one more, 3 into this next stitch. Again work 3 stitches, 1, 2 and 3, one double crochet in this last stitch, skip 2 stitches from this side, slip stitch, and here your 3 is absolutely ready. I hope you will like it. I will just cut the yarn weave ends and then I will show you how it looks. So here my 3 is ready. I hope you have liked it. Thank you for watching. Thank you so much.